some holiday fun. We're hopefully going to go and sing over at our theater school soon, and I felt like we needed something else to it, maybe for the younger kids to enjoy. So I found this arrangement of Rudolph hanging out in my files, and I thought, oh yeah, we can learn this, but I only had 6 copies. So I had to teach it by rote to them, and they really did well, and that's actually a good style of learning, because we learn with music and how to read music so much, it's actually good to try to train your ear and just learn by rote. So I'm very proud of them for learning the harmony parts of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer by rote and listening and learning that way. So it's good to, for them to train their ear that way. We hope you enjoy Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.